This is what the Titanic submarine Implosion looked like.